WWE Intercontinental.
The WWE Intercontinental title on the line. Perhaps a new chapter will be written in this championship's long history.
For over 40 years, the WWE's best have competed for this title.
Winning the Intercontinental title has been a major milestone in some Hall of Fame careers, and well, it could be just that again here tonight.
John Cena going for it. Into the tie-up they go, but who's going to end up with the upper hand? Controlling the tempo, in full control. Oh. Kick right to the midsection. John Cena with a nice reversal.
Dominant.
Lights out. Elbow drop. Piercing. One knee drop. Oh. Kick right to the midsection. Running.
Cena.
Belly to belt.
We're going to see it.
The power. Powerbomb. Plant. Cena has it locked in. This might be it.
He's not done just yet, Michael.
John Cena with a nice reversal. Belly to... Super... You got that. Look at this. Boom.
Setting it up. And...
Finally setting it up.
Uh-oh.
Jeez, you might break a neck that way.
We could have a new champion.
And the odds just high risk. Perched up top. Here's Cena.
Chance got it. Kyle O'Reilly's chances just went from bad.
And Byron, I knew it was going to happen this way all along. Think.
Cena looking to build some momentum.
Big.
You can't see him. I don't know.
Oh, my God. Cena.
No way.
Second rope.
The title's going nowhere. Kiss your dreams. Good night.
That is exactly what you're doing.
Oscar, setting it up.
She scores big with the counter.
Bam!
Garland's on the top rope. What's Charlotte thinking?
Double team action on the way.
Ooh, that kick to
the corner here, Corey.
You're absolutely pointing the match.
Missed it.
Talk about rocking. And Tommaso Ciampa.
He might have been waiting on that one.
Pow!
Striking ability makes him one of the most dangerous men on the roster.
Yeah, and throw in his total composure in even the most intense situations, and Aleister Black is no easy task to take on.
Feed off the WWE. He's looking a little stunned right now.
Yeah, definitely a little spree.
Touché, Corey. Great thought.
That's why they gave me the big image.
Oh, boots! Did their homework heading into this.
is. Will he seize the moment?
And we're now underway with this huge tag team match. The WWE Universe is here in Indianapolis, and they've been on their feet here.
And there's the reversal from Dana Brooke.
Wow, what a sequence. Oh, really not looking good, guys.
Oh, I'm targeting this.
What a heck?
There's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
That three. Ball straight.
The two of you were discussing why Mandy Rose is
Saxton. Mandy Rose is the most talented. Tag made here. And double team action on the way. Quick across the ring. He's setting him up.
Either one can do it.
Down they go.
Well, that was some reversal by hooks the arm, shoulders down.
Looking to end it early with a backslide.
Are your winners, Mandy Rose and Dana Brooke.
Big win here in tag team action tonight.
What we just saw there was a doc.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. And his opponent from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 208.
This matchup between Seth Rollins and AJ Styles really embodies what it means to be considered the best in-ring performer in the world.
Two generational talents colliding in the ring.
We hear the phrase around here so often, iron sharp. Tonight with Styles and Rollins.
Certainly, both superstars are going to be forced to raise their game to topple one another. But this is about proving who is the undisputed best.
AJ Styles has got it locked in. AJ Styles, guys, getting technical now.
Expertly applied rear chin lock.
This is why Styles is so good. Clinic on display by Styles and Rollins.
No! Counter there.
Rollins is so smart inside that ring.
Ah, small pack. Nice offense.
Clinic, he's still swinging.
AJ Styles moved out of the way there.
Oh, and a back.
Evading possible disaster there.
Rollins.
Up across the shoulders.
Son!
Uh-oh.
Oh, power!
Looks like he might be setting up. Oh, wait a minute.
How bad do these two want to destroy each other?
Oh, don't do this!
This isn't great!
Styles rolls through! Are you kidding me?
An elbow!
And AJ Styles makes him pay.
Halo kick!
Phenomenal forearm!
I love
this. May very well be it.
And another one. Super cut.
Incoming.
AJ Styles able to.
Engineering. Stop.
AJ.
He could pin his opponent right here.
It's over.
Never say die.
Opponent to the outside. Here we go.
What's up?
Ushiguro. AJ's looking for it. There it is.
He hits it.
Styles clash. Two count.
Wow. Just when you.
Was that reversal?
Oh man.
But no. Got him up.
Out on the apron.
Oh, this is going to be bad.
This is going to be really bad.
Nasty.
Thrown into the crowd as the ref will take down.
Bam.
Well, on the announce desk.
Yeah, that does.
Puts him up. Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Oh my God, he's in position. Styles clash.
The loose.
Rollins looking for it.
should do it right there. Oh, how resilient was that? AJ Styles with a... Seth Rollins got a big pop there.
Great move by the main there.
Big time. From the... What a reversal by AJ Styles.
Styles is over.
Oh, did you see that?
Look out.
Styles looking to end this thing.
Styles.
Ooh, impressive counter.
Up to the outside. What a dive!
Uh-oh. Picked out of midair. Styles!
AJ finds the mark.
So, and this has got to be it!
Near fall after near fall in this matchup here.
Wow. Just Seth Rollins got a dangerous pop there.
Great move by the architect.
He might drop kick.